CBS HealthWatch, sponsored by OneTouch.
Some tips about giving over-the-counter drugs to children. Kitchen teaspoons and tablespoons vary in size, so use a measuring device. The drug should be age-appropriate. Adult-strength medicines can be harmful, even in small doses. Infants and children's formulas are not interchangeable, and the child's weight affects the right dose. Now this. I'm Dr. Emily Sine, and this has been CBS HealthWatch.